gonna step in here. And we're going quickly with these two. You're gonna do 10 of each. So you can start either one that you'd like, abductor or adductor. And it's small, quick pulse movements that are really just tightening and toning. Again, we're not trying to build lots of muscle, so you don't have to use a ton of weight here. It's more about feeling the concentrated movement and being quick with it. Okay, so when she gets to 10 on there, we're gonna take and flip it around. We're gonna stop there. And these machines are nice. All you need to do is flip the pads. There you go. And then we're gonna, on these machines, you need to take on the side and it'll pop it out. There you go. And it's quick pulse movement. So 2, 3, 4, great. So you're feeling this on the outside of your quads. And this is a great exercise to help just round out a little bit more of your quad sweep.